we come to the question, is data harvesting an out-and-out wrong practice? Should no one do it? No. If you have taken a user's consent, you can use his or her data. Take, for example, the case of Australia's Gold Coast Council. It's an interesting example. This Gold Coast Council is going to host the Commonwealth Games in 2 weeks' time. And the council has declared that it will use Wi-Fi service to harvest Facebook data from visitors. It has set up free Wi-Fi hubs around the city. Those who want access to high-speed version of the free Wi-Fi will have to enter their Facebook details. This data will then be collected. The city council says that data mining is legal in that country. What will they do with this data? They say that they'll use it to market themselves better to tourists. Users will also be given the option of access to Wi-Fi without giving their Facebook details, but the speed they'll get will be slower. So you have to make a choice. A city spokeswoman has said that data would not be shared with other agencies, although reports about tourist activity based on the information could be made available to the tourism sector. The Gold Coast Council released a statement saying, and I'm quoting, "It should be stated that the city takes very seriously the protection of users' data and information. The city will not be carrying out retrospective analysis of people's Facebook accounts." At least that's what they're promising. Well, one would say that's a fair way to go about data mining. Unfortunately, most agencies act on the sly, and most countries do not have sufficient regulation to prevent it.